It has to be in a white oak charred barrel. Mm-hmm. It's got to be aged.
Okay.
Yes, bourbon does need to be aged in a charred new oak barrel, but it doesn't need to be white oak. That is actually not a requirement.